ran into my knife. Ran into my knife 10 times. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired 2 warning shots into his head.
It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Mm-hmm.